with the prospects.
Yeah, George.
On Team Red Catch, Team yeah. Santa Cruz. How are you guys doing? Introduce
good.
Yourself. What's your record?
My name is George Navarro. It's today? Fantasma. You're here at the waiting room of Red Catch. He left already to eat though.
Yeah, so everything is good? He's on yeah. weight?
Yeah, he's on weight. Everyone made weight.
Yeah. Who else is fighting? Red Catch?
You fighting? No, you're
no,
amateur?
No, I'm not fighting. No, I'm pro.
Pro. Okay, Leo Santa Cruz is here. Yeah, let me ask Leo before he leaves. Leo Santa Cruz, yeah. Mares rematch. What would you do different if you would?
You know, I would do the same thing, you know, since the first one. But, you know, fight smarter. You know, use my distance. Not go and try to bluff since the first round. Yes, from the first round, you know, be smarter. And yes, try to land more powerful punches. So, you know, but we're gonna work in the gym what kind of style, and my dad is gonna tell me which one. So
your last predictions for Canelo Chavez Jr.
I think, you know, a great fight. It's gonna be very entertaining, but I think, you know, Canelo, he's been more into training. He takes it more seriously and everything, so I think maybe Canelo, but you know, you never know. Chavez could surprise him. You know, he's been training really hard. He's the bigger guy, so anything will happen because he's gonna be the bigger guy. So I think maybe he could even hurt Canelo.
Did you watch Joshua Klitschko?
I didn't watch it, but I saw the previews. I know it was it was a really great fight. I think the best right now in a long time.
All right, Ward Kovalev too.
I think Ward. You know, I think he's gonna. You know, he already got his title, so I know this fight is gonna be. He's gonna do a lot better, and I think he's gonna be beating more easier.
All right, so what's going on with you? Yeah. When are you fighting next? Who are you fighting? Any names?
No, the truth, I don't know right now yet. I just know that I might come back like in August or in August, September, and hopefully I think we're gonna try to make it here in LA. I don't know the opponent yet or nothing, but we know it's gonna be like around that time.
If you had a choice, who would you fight?
You know, I would like, there are many fighters I would like Mares, you know, the rematch Mares, Lee Selby, Oscar Valdez, or you know, any of those. I just wanna win more titles, I wanna unify it, and I wanna be considered one of the best.
What do you think about Oscar Valdez?
I think, you know, he's a great fighter. There's some flaws he has and everything, but you know, I think I could beat him. The only thing is he's really, you know, he's dangerous. You know, if he lands on a good punch, he could probably hurt me or something, but you know, we're gonna be smart and we're gonna go out there and we know we could beat him.
All right, so there you have it, Leo Santa Cruz, and tell everybody how to follow you on your social media.
The people, they can follow me on Famoso Terremoto, Twitter is Leo Santa Cruz too, and Facebook is Leo Santa Cruz.
Let me ask you this, El Famoso Terremoto, how did you get this nickname?
I think it's, you know, since I was small, I started, you know, I sparred. Every time I sparred, I was always throwing punches, and every fighter, when I faced them, you know, they were in the corner because they didn't know what to do, because I was always on top of them, pressuring and throwing punches, and they just stayed there, and sometimes I made them cry, and they didn't know what to do. So they call me that because I throw a lot of punches.
All right, so there you have it, Leo Santa Cruz right here.